mobile. You should always carry mobile of your own, and if not, you should rent a mobile. Which number are required to be stored on your mobile? You should have local embassy, local police contact number and local embassy's contact number.
What should be kept in mind regarding the traveler's check?
Make sure you make a note of your traveler's travel check so that you can review it later.
Why is it necessary to be aware of the laws relating to money?
We should know about the laws of exchanging money of particular country.
Which exchange facility related to money should be used on the
official bill?
Why should we use official exchange facility related to money?
Because it might be illegal in some countries.
For foreign travel, what things should be kept in mind regarding passport?
Make sure his passport is valid, those countries are mentioned whichever you are visiting.
What should be validity of passport in foreign travel?
6 months.
Which document should be photocopied while traveling abroad?
You should always take a photocopy of your visa, passport and other valuable documents.
Where should photocopy of passport, visa and other document should be kept while traveling?
Keep the originals of visa, passport and other valuable documents from the photocopied documents.
When traveling abroad, about which items travelers should take precaution while using?
You should take precautions about binoculars, not to make videos, not to use mobile phones, near areas which are restricted.
Why is it important to take care of when using photographs, videos or binoculars?
Because while using mobile phones etc. they might misinterpret you and that might cause some serious problems.
Who should pregnant women consult before traveling?
A doctor.
When is it safe to travel in normal pregnancy?
It is safe to travel in initial stages.
Which item should not be openly displayed?
Mobile phone and camera.
What should be used to keep a mobile phone or digital camera?
You should always carry a backpack.
If you have not left your valuable at home, where should you keep them safe?
You should keep them safe in hotel room.
What do you need to know and keep in mind regarding visa?
Make sure the country, whichever you are visiting, that country, that visa is valid for that country.
When traveling abroad, what things should be necessary to investigate related to water?
Make sure you stick to bottled water and do not use the tap water.
What type of precaution should passengers take for their baggage while traveling?
Make sure you lock the baggage, not leave the bag unattended at the airport. Always use a bag with side pocket and not accept anything from the third person.
If something goes wrong with you, passenger, from where passenger can inform?
He should inform Indian Consulate.
What are the things related to driving license that need to be ensured?
Make sure you have a valid and current license and you should know about the laws of country whichever you are visiting and driving.
What license is required to drive foreign trip in some countries?
International driving license.
When traveling abroad, what should be kept in mind regarding the gift or packages?
You should not accept the gift or packages from the third person in another country.
If passenger wear glasses, what should they kept in mind while traveling?
He should carry a pair of glasses along with him. In case he is wearing lenses, he should carry a pair of them also.
What should the traveler always have in foreign travel?
Travel insurance.
What should the traveler never accept anything from anyone while going out of the country?
He should not accept the local items to carry out of the country.
Why is it necessary to check and behave according to local customer style?
Because hurting their local customer laws might create some serious problems.
How should medicine be kept?
It should be kept with in proper containers and prescription.
What thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor's sign note.
What information is required on the doctor's sign note about the medicine to be taken for the disease?
Name of the drug, direction for use and proper prescription.
What will happen if you take medicine with you while traveling abroad without a prescription?
Because the drug which you are taking along with you might be illegal in some other country.
Thank you.